friends, welcome once again to my channel. I had bought an OTG and when the time came to make frosting for the cake, the frosting was more around the bowl versus inside the bowl. So I searched for a solution. This bowl came to my attention. I had purchased this from Amazon and I am sharing the link in the description box. This bowl came with extra accessories. This bowl is made of stainless steel and it has a capacity of approximately 3 liters. It came with a slicer. A big grater. You can grate carrot, ginger, etc. A small grater. And lid. The lid had an opening in the middle. And a lid for the opening. The bowl had anti-skid properties. You can easily place all the accessories inside and store the bowl wherever you want. Place the lid like this if you want to whisk anything. I started by whisking egg whites and had even made some frosting. The cover prevents the frosting from splattering. This is a very useful thing for baking.